Heather Stewart, who's not just a writer, she's the political editor at The Guardian, wrote this story that said that Partisan Girl, who's very much a real human, you can see her there, was a Russian bot, and another guy called Ian, 56, who's this, like, English citizen, a citizen of the UK. They got it completely wrong. But it was like one of these bombshell things that Russia is, you know, infecting social media with Russian bots, etc. Meanwhile, they turn out to be very ordinary people who are just really concerned about regime wars. And in a post-Iraq world, we should be concerned about regime wars. They are never, ever good. They never work out. They always kill people. And they're never for the benefit of any ordinary people. Anyway, so Partisan Girl got pulled into that. There was no retraction of that story. There was a small amendment when they did actually find out that these were real people, and they changed the word bot to account. But they have never gone back on the fact that they decided that they were some sort of Russian agents that were out there infiltrating social media and spreading wrong think throughout the world. So
let me ask, Partisan Girl, are you a Kremlin spy?
No.
I mean, you can be. No. You don't have to say no. You might be.
I mean, no.
You're not.
Well, the one thing that bothers me about it is that why would I have to be a Kremlin spy? Why couldn't I be like a Syrian spy?
Yeah.
Cannot the Syrians have to do this?
And you're definitely not. Why don't you explain to our audience? Not everyone may know what a bot is. What is a bot?
Basically, a bot is like an automated program on the Twitter or any other social media page that will tweet out tweets or retweet things, retweet each other in such a way that, or follow certain accounts in such a way that it inflates a certain opinion.
Yes. So let's get, so you, the thing that shocked me, I must admit, is that when it became clear that the political editor of The Guardian had just made a massive factual error, had called an Australian citizen a robot, and then she turns up smiling into the camera and she's definitely not a robot, that there was no retraction and apology.
No, not at all. And I actually tweeted out to these specific journalists asking for, like, a right of reply or, you know, some kind of apology. And basically all they said was, well, we're just mimicking what the government said.